Just so you really understand the term, fiduciary, an ethical relationship of confidence and trust, are you allowed to practice outside of a fiduciary relationship? Are you allowed to practice, but your primary drive is financial? You want to make a lot of money. I guess it's okay, but you just have to disclose it to the patient. Just so you know, I'm not really out for your best interests. I'm really out to make money. If you disclose it, and then I think it's probably not a good idea, but at least you're being honorable. Okay? When you start behaving, and if you're like me, ladies and gentlemen, there are going to be changes that go on in your career. Like when I first got out of PA school, I was an antibiotic Nazi. Nobody got antibiotics. I was like the soup Nazi. No antibiotic for you. Okay? And then you get burned a couple times, right? So then you start, okay, same thing with opiates. Okay, no opiates for you. Okay, fine, okay. CAT scans, you'll go like this. Same thing with a fiduciary relationship. That's why it's a practice of medicine.